Hey guys, Steve Kripta here, and I've been asked by my team to put together some information on how the COTA bonuses work in Numis Network. I'm going to make this pretty quick. I'm only going to go over the foundation COTA bonuses, and then in the next video, I'll go over something called the legacy COTA bonus. All right? Now, as you know, most network marketing companies work on a binary system. You're you, and you get somebody on your left, and you're somebody on your right, and so forth. Well, what happens if this one gets super long, and that one's only a little bitty short one? Well, you only get paid here. That's how most binary systems work. Well, that's really frustrating, because if you get a big dog on this side, it's going to go crazy and you get nothing for it. And I can tell you, there's been a lot of frustrated network marketers that happens to. Alright, so this is what we're going to do. I'm going to show you on how this works. Alright, I have to show you the legacy, only a little bit though. Because I don't want to, that's going to be the next one. That's going to be the dessert on top of this filet mignon I'm about to show you. Okay? Your foundation is your first three people. Whether they're on the left or the right, whatever combination you have, it doesn't really matter. It's just your first three people. Okay? But for illustration purposes, I'm going to put them here. And we'll put a line down the middle. Boop. Yeah, it looks like a spider. We'll put a line down the middle so you can see what's going on here. Okay? So, what we got here is this. This is me, Steve. I got my first three people over here. And I got my legacy over here. And this, your legacy, I'm sorry, your foundation is number 1, 2, 3. Your foundation is number 4 through infinity. Okay, now let me touch upon something real quick just to let you know about the COTA bonus plans. COTA bonus plans have created the biggest checks in network marketing history. They've created many multi-million dollar checks, monthly checks. Okay, you catching how powerful this stuff is? All right, so let's get back. I get a little excited here. So what happens here is at Numis Network, every time somebody comes in, as an executive, you get a $100 fast track bonus. Okay? It's pretty sweet. I know. So, you have your foundation, which is number 1, 2, 3. Like I said, no matter where you put them, it doesn't really matter. And how your bonuses work, I'm going to pick on this guy in the middle. This guy in the middle does the same exact thing that I do. Okay? Once this person hits their legacy, right here, once that person hits that right there, your COTA bonuses kick in. Your foundation COTA bonuses kick in. We're not even going to get to legacy today. Okay? So, all of these people created $100. Okay? We kind of touch upon that a little bit. This guy, since that's his legacy code, I'm going to tell you a little secret here. He gets a $100 matching because they're in his legacy. And I told you I touch a little bit upon legacy. Legacy is $100 or 100% matching. It's crazier than what you even think right now. So every time that somebody in your foundation creates a legacy side or a legacy for through infinity people, once they hit it, every single person that they get on their team after that point gets this person a 100% matching bonus, so they get $300. And just because they're in your foundation, you get a 50% match. So, this guy got on these three people, he made a $300 matching bonus because they're in his legacy, and since he's in your foundation, you get a 50% match. So because of that $300, 150 will be loaded onto your Numis card the next time you take a look. Okay? So real quick, very fast recap, because if your attention span's like me, man, it's already gone. So, this is me. I got on John. John said, I'm gonna kick this thing's butt. He got his six people, or he got He got into his legacy. It doesn't matter how many people are over here. But he hit his legacy, which is 4 through infinity. Once legacy kicks in, I get a 50% matching bonus on every single legacy matching bonus he gets. Okay? Now you're catching the drift? So, we have a guy in our company who has done this. This is him right here. And this is my buddy. They got him. They got him on his team. There's a guy right here on his team that has over 1,600 people on his legacy team. Okay? So I want you to do the math. Every time one of those 1,600 people creates a legacy bonus, that guy up there gets 50% of it. So if everybody gets one, that's what, 160? That's $80,000. If all those 1,600 people only get one single tiny person, that's it. That's 80 grand that goes up to this guy because this guy right here is an absolute baller. That's what happens. So you remember back in those binary plans that we used to have back in the day? That is history. Once you understand this one of 12 ways to make money in Numis Network, it will blow your mind. If you think this foundation, this 50% matching bonuses is strong, wait until you hit legacy. Wait until your legacy, guys. I'm not even going to talk about it. You need to go to the next video, guys. I'm telling you. It's crazy. All right? Thanks for hanging out with me. Thanks for putting up with my craziness. And I'll see you guys. Go to stevecrypto.com. And if you have any questions, go there. And I'll answer all the questions you guys have. I'll see you later. I hope you guys have a good day. I'll see you.